Canisius College will soon be searching for a new president. Today they said current president John Hurley will retire at the end of the upcoming academic year. He is currently the longest tenured president among Western New York colleges and universities and has been a part of Canisius since 1997. He is the 24th president of the college and will remain in office until June 30th of next year. The college says they'll create a search committee and do a national search for his successor.